And here we can see a little crescent moon that's currently coming up to the zenith, and it'll be starting to set by the time that we start our photography. And you can also see the top of the Telstra Tower on the left-hand side. I'll just zoom a little bit to the left, and you'll see there's a bit of cloud to the west, which may start to intrude on the night's viewing at some point. So there's some cloud, but to the east things are fairly clear.